This episode is sponsored by Rachel Ray Nutrish Natural Food for Cats. Hi, you guys. There's this awesome video going around of a rare underwater creature, and well, just look, it is so freaking cool. I just had to share it with you. It doesn't even look real. So this guy totally looks like a jellyfish, right? But he isn't. No, this is a Hydra Medusa. These guys are actually more closely related to sessile hydroids. Those are like non-moving polyps. And it's crazy to think there's something out there that looks just like a jellyfish and isn't even closely related to one. These Hydra Medusas, they are way firmer than jellyfish. And those little red things you see on the side, yeah, that's their stomachs. And the reason they're red is to hide any bioluminescent fish they might eat. So in other words, what that means is if they eat a fish that glows, they won't start glowing themselves. This footage was shot using the Deep Discoverer. It's a remotely operated vehicle based on the NOAA ship Okino's Explorer. And I am so glad they got it. This is so awesome. To check out more awesome videos like this, please check out the link in our description. This thing is so beautiful. I can't even believe that it exists. To see something that doesn't exist, check out these 5 completely true facts surrounding the myth of mermaids on the A-List. I'm Amber Lee. This is Animalist News, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Thanks again to Rachel Ray Nutrish for sponsoring this episode.